Thank you. Thank you. Number 11, senior, Dominic Phillips. Thank you. swim team's coached by Coach Alec Rukowski and Coach Allison Lloyd. Both the girls and the boys went 8-1 this year. In the region, the girls won the first outright region championship in Chapin swim team district. Phenomenal. Our boys were runner-up. This year, we had six individuals who were all region. You have to come in first or second in the 50 all region. And we had five relay teams that were all region. At the state championship level, we had 23 swimmers qualify for the state championship and 20 competed. Our boys finished fourth, our girls finished eighth. We had some amazing team relays, setting records. First off, when I call your name, I'm going to ask them to step forward. The boys 400 freestyle relay finished third in the state, winning a bronze medal with a school record time of 3 minutes 17 seconds. Amazing. Tyler Broussard, William Mohan, Josh Tomlin, and Simon Thompson. The boys 200 freestyle relay was also a school record. 1 minute 21 seconds. Tyler Broussard, Gage Kukupka, who was also on the football team while he was also swimming, which is pretty amazing. Josh Tomlin and Simon Thompson. Give them a round of applause. And then Simon Thompson, this is amazing, folks. Set a school record in the 50 freestyle, 20 seconds, just over 20 seconds. In the 100 freestyle, just over 45 seconds. Both school records. State champions, great job. Great job. And he's only a junior, so we got that next year. And then we had six seniors who competed at the state championship this year. Grace Hankins and Sally Oops. Tyler Broussard, Connor Dorn, Josh Tomlin, and Gage, and I'm going to mess up the last name being Gage, so apologize wherever you are. We also had eight school records this year that were broken. Eight school records. And if you look right up in the corner, one of the things Eagle Club this year was to buy a record for our swim team and for our track and field team to recognize these individual accomplishments and these team accomplishments for the relay team. Phenomenal year. I mean, they're continue moving up. We're so proud of these kids. Please stand up and give a huge applause for your champions.